us a little bit about your background and how it helped you achieve becoming the Chief Knowledge Officer at the National Association of Corporate Directors, but also an entrepreneur as well.
Thank you. That's a really good question. And I think I would take almost a botanical approach talking about crossbreeding, since my paternal grandfather crossbred the tangerine and the grapefruit and came up with a tangelo, and we're very proud of that in my family. So I'm talking about breeding, and mm-hmm. if you cross an entrepreneur with a librarian, you get me. My dad was an entrepreneur. Mm-hmm. He came to D.C. at age 23 in 1940 and started a research company and built it up with full of non-U.S. engineers and other scientists to do research for the military. Meanwhile, my mother was a librarian, just plugging away at her master's degree in library science and then becoming a children's librarian. So I had this wild and crazy entrepreneur going all around the world recruiting talent, and then someone who would just go to the local library every single day with her bag lunch. Eventually he crashed and burned as an entrepreneur because he sold his company for stock and the stock became worthless. He had to start all over again and he went into publishing. So he began one business after the other. So entrepreneur, librarian, and the result is somebody who has a bookish business idea with Capital Expert Service, but who also was entrepreneurial within NACD with the knowledge function.